Hello everybody, here is your EBS subject teacher Dharmendra sir. Firstly, all of you welcome my YouTube channel Achievers Academy. So start our new chapter, today's chapter number 9, topic Up You Go. The topic's name, whatever is saying up, that means upar ki taraf, you go. Tum jaate ho. When you go upside, then what kinds of task is there? Firstly, the first task is mountaineering. What is the mountaineering? You are going, when you are going to upside the mountains, mountaineering also called mountain climbing. When you climb to the mountain, then this is called mountaineering. Climbing up the mountain is called the mountaineering. Secondly, you can say the sport of attaining high points in mountains region. Attaining, that means attempting. You can say the sport of attaining high points. Whatever sport is running in the field of mountaineering, then the participant is attaining high points. Who is attaining high points? That participant must be winner. So the sports of attaining high point in mountainous region. Mountainous region, mountain par. Mountaineer is dangerous. All of we know this is the dangerous also. This task is also dangerous. So, second, what is the purpose of mountaineering? Mainly, what is the purpose of mountaineering? Mountaineering is the act of trekking and climbing mountain. Trekking, that means Durgam Yatra. In Hindi meaning Durgam Yatra. Not easy traveling. This is the much more dangerous also, and roughly path is also there. So this called Durgam Yatra. Mountaineering is the act of trekking and climbing mountain with specialized equipment. If the participant is climbing there, then he must having specialized equipment also. Without specialized equipment, he cannot go to upside. So, needed tools for mountaineering. What is the needed tools? What kinds of tools needed for mountaineering? We will discuss about this. Fixed rope, climbing rope, tent, sleeping bag, climbing bag packets, helmet, pitons, snow shoes, ice screw, ice axe, etc. And fourth point is coming here, most famous mountain climber. Who was the most famous mountain climber? Sir Edmund Hillary, Tenzing Norgay, Reinhold Messner, Bachchan Rimpa. Sir Edmund Hillary, all of you know, he is the most popular mountain climber. Tenzing Norgay is also, Reinhold Messner and Bachchan Rimpa was our Indian most famous mountaineer. Best Mountaineering Institute. We will discuss about most famous institute of mountaineering. Here is the Nehru Institute, Uttarkashi. Second one, National Institute, Uttaranchal, Arunachal Pradesh. Third is हिमालयन माउंटेनियरिंग इंस्टीट्यूट वेस्ट बंगाल एंड अटल फोर्ट इज अटल बिहारी वाजपेयी इंस्टीट्यूट हिमाचल प्रदेश एंड जवाहर इंस्टीट्यूट पहलगाम जम्मू कश्मीर. दीज आर द बेस्ट माउंटेनियरिंग इंस्टीट्यूट. And what is the other activities? What is the other sports besides the mountaineering? Who is the much more adventurous? We can discuss here rock climbing, scuba diving, river rafting, hang gliding, etc. These kinds of sports is also much more adventurous. We will discuss here rock climbing. Rock climbing is the activity of climbing cliff or large rocks as a sports or hobby. Here is the cliff, that means khadi chattani. Khadi chattani. Rock climbing is the activity, एक प्रकार की एक्टिविटी है ऑफ क्लाइंबिंग क्लिफ, जो खड़ी चट्टानें होती है, और लार्ज रॉक्स एज ए स्पोर्ट्स, इसको स्पोर्ट्स के रूप में भी ऐसा करते हैं लोग, और हॉबी हॉबी के रूप में भी इसको ये एक्टिविटी करते हैं. सो स्टूडेंट्स, हियर इज द सम पॉइंट्स ऑफ दिस टॉपिक. अप यू गो. मेनली द मेन टॉपिक इज माउंटेनियरिंग. Mountaineering also called mountain climbing. The sports are attaining high points in mountains region. Mountaineering is dangerous pastime. Second is purpose of mountaineering. What is the purpose of mountaineering? Mountaineering is the act of trekking and climbing mountain. Needed tools for mountaineering: fixed rope, climbing rope, tent, sleeping bag, and climbing bag also. Packets, helmet, pitons. What is the meaning of pitons? Hoont. या घूंटे कह सकते हो. Slides of new technology of the pitons. What about the uses of the climbing of the mountain? That's for this pitons. Helmet, pitons, snow shoes. Whatever is the needed snow shoes is also there. Ice screw, ice axe, etc. Most famous mountain climber, as you know, Sir Edmund Hillary, Tenzing Norgay, Reinhold Messner, Bachchan Dipal. Best mountaineering institute, Nehru Institute, Uttarkashi, National Institute, Arunachal Pradesh, Himalayan Mountaineering, West Bengal, and Atal Bihari Vajpayee Institute, Himachal Pradesh. And Jawaharat Institute, Pahalgam, Jammu Kashmir. These are the best mountaineering institute. Other adventurous sports: rock climbing, scuba diving, river rafting, hang gliding, etc. Today I am discussing here rock climbing about. Rock climbing is the activity of climbing cliff or large rocks as a sport or as well as hobby. So I will discuss these three, four other activities: scuba diving, river rafting, hang gliding, etc. in next video. Firstly, you listen this video, and I will come as soon as possible for second topic. Thank you so much. Have a great day.